Assalamu alaikum, my name is Naim Abbas. I'm your math teacher. Today I deliver a lecture from page number 78. Question number 12. Determine the number divisible by 3 among the following. Answer of this question 859,467. Because the sum of these number is equal to 39 and it is exactly divisible by 3. Question number 13, prime factor of 12. Now we factorize, do prime factorization. 2 6 are 12, 2 3 is 6, 3 1 is 3. The prime factor of 12 is 2 and 3. Point should be noted, a prime number is a number that has only two factors, one and itself. Question number 14, x plus 2, 10 as the product of prime numbers. 2 exactly divisible by 2, 10. So, 2 1s are 2, 0, 2 5s are 10. 3 3s are 9, 3 5s are 15. 5 7s are 35, 7 1s are 7. Now the prime factors of 2, 10, 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7. Product of prime numbers. Question number 15. The HCF and LCM of two numbers are 8 and 504 respectively. One of the number is 72. Determine the other numbers. Let the number A and B, HCF multiplied by LCM is equal to A multiplied by B. 8 multiplied by 504 is equal to 72 multiplied by B. Now, the product of 8 and multiplied by 504, 4032. And 72 is divisible, multiplied by B, therefore, 72 divisible by 4032. The other number is 56. Question number 16. Determine the largest 4-digit number divisible by 18, 25 and 35. First we do the, we take the LCM of these number 18, 25 and 35. LCM 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 7. LCM of this number is, these values are 3150. And 3150 divisible by largest 4-digit number 999. So remainder is 549. Now we subtract 999, subtract 549. Answer of this question is 9450. Question number 18. Choose the correct answer in each of the following. The smallest prime number between 90 and 100 is 97. The largest prime factor of 105 is 7. 3. The largest perfect number less than 50 is 28. 4. Which of the following is a pair of twin primes? 137, 139.